And welcome back today. I am making a part two of Pretty Dry School. Because it sucked filming early. So I'm making a part two. Make sure you like and subscribe. I'm trying to get a good angle. No, wait. Sorry. I'm just going to be using Mr. T and Rocky, because those were the other two characters I was gonna use. Wait, is that good? Should be. Ah! Guys, I'm sorry that keeps happening. Wait. Is that good? Let me check on the camera. All right, guys. That should be good. So, I'm going to be using Rocky and Mr. T.
Clubber.
And we're going to make him... Let's use do the challenge unlock, because I'm unlocking a Paul Green. Maybe I'll make a part three one day, and we'll be using him. Apollo is the prince of punch, so he's going to be caught hard. I'm calling myself a champ. Here, get out, Apollo. Get out, Mr. Apollo. Apollo, please. Get out. You better run, man. Oh! Just to finish. Let's go. So guys, make sure. Yeah. Hey, you wanna go? You wanna fight Mr. T? Oh, boy. Nothing. This guy doesn't look good. It could be 3-0. Nothing. This guy's faster. Here it comes. Oh! That hurt. Get uppercutted again. Yeah, uppercutted. Oh! 3-0. It's his final. So if he dies this time, yeah, he dies. It's a character selection. Now I have him, but we're not gonna use him because we're gonna use him in a book. We're just gonna use a telling story now. Against. Sky can. There's no way this guy can beat the Italian Stallion. You know? Like, because I'm the Italian Stallion.
Don't expect a song and dance.
This guy is really good. But he's not better than the Italian guy. What? How did he just die? Yeah, I got skills. What skills at spams? Close. I think that's what I said, right? Die! Nothing. Because y'all want you to like and subscribe. I was about to. Come on, man. Do not block that. You try to block that, boy. If he gets blocked, that would be nice. But that, bro. But I'm the Italian Stallion. He's no match. I'm the Italian Stallion, okay? I'm the Italian Stallion. Nobody should mess with me. If you imagine me doing this in real life, falling on a nail and it was sticking up, dude, that would be painful. That's happened to me before. Like, I was walking in my garage with no shoes on. It was a big mistake. I stepped on something for me. Go. Yeah, fight me. Fight me. Oh, that's one hit. Alright, so now I'm gonna go. I'm probably gonna be at four.
How much did you take?
That's true. No way. No way. He's about to say he's gonna get up at the last second. He's about to say it. Dang it. I'm off balance. I was off balance. Yes! Got him! Got him! Get him! Ooh, this is gonna hurt! Oh! I think that beat him! Yes! And guys, that's gonna be it for today's video. Make sure you like and subscribe. Bye.